Did you see this in The Incredibles? Insuricare, the slimy insurance company Mr. Incredible works for, is even worse than it seems. If you take a closer look at the memo on Mr. Huff's desk, you'll see it's informing employees that they will be responsible for buying their own office supplies, parking will be metered by the hour, and that their electricity usage will be deducted from their paychecks. No wonder it also says they've recorded their highest profit in years.